Oh no. Moobot. I haven't used it in a. Yeah, I haven't used it like in a month. I switched over to Stream Elements. Nice. Anyway, we're back. We're back. We're back. We're back. Today is the day of the turkey. So there's stuff going on in the background. This is a volatile day. I could end in like 3 hours. I could end in 5 minutes. It all depends on what's going on in the background. Maybe not 5 minutes, but that's pretty much how things are going to go for today. Hold on. I'm gonna get a gun. Oh, I see. Okay. So, yeah. We're back. And what are we gonna do? In terms of, okay, let's just do the recap. In terms of game jam stuff, I don't have anything to do right now, I don't think. I've uploaded the new trees, which are, which can have two materials on them for the leaves and the trunk. I haven't uploaded the weapons because I feel like I might not do it because they're so small that you might not be able to see the change of having two materials on it even. So yeah. There's probably a few areas where I could reduce the poly count on some things. Especially since, like I said yesterday, some of them I exported with the modifiers they have on. So I believe that automatically means they activate the modifiers. So there's a few objects that could be reduced. But for right now, I don't need to worry about that. Unless there's performance issues. Then I will have to worry, but for now, we don't. So, since there's nothing for me to do, I had this open because I was doing the tree thing. We'll just go to Regulus. Now, with Regulus, I have decided to try to make the hair with curves. And I'll see how that turns out. So yeah, that's what we're doing it now. So So, I need to figure out how I want to do this sort of like swish part. Oops. So we'll see. What the hell? Oh shit. Trying to tilt it, but it's not letting me. There we go. I probably won't be very vocal just because of the shit going on in the background. But yeah. I'll try my best to get the job done. I don't want to do this. Bring it down into the side, it kind of turns things, which I'm not the biggest fan of. I guess I could turn it once I have it set. I probably should have done the end first before I did the rest of the hair. Let me get the face back in. I want to get a good view of this. Oh, shit. Okay. Part of me wants to, like, hold on. Okay, that's not exactly what I wanted. I'm gonna try to separate them, give it a mirror modifier. Although I can't edit it, can I? The mirror. Like, I can't apply the mirror modifier. Yeah, I can't. Shit. Okay, never mind. Okay. The goat. Why don't we bring the cube or the scalp? What? Oh. Is it like too far? I might. Sorry. I'm trying to get this sort of underside to be visible, more like it is on here. Kind of hard to see though. No, this is not that visible. Never mind. I won't gripe about making it too realistic or making it look too much like the reference, since that's gonna be hard, I think, at least. Damn. Damn. All right. Feel like I should put another one here that sort of covers up the hair. Kind of hard to see the with the glasses in the way. All right, so what am I gonna do with this? I wanted to flip it. I don't know if that's gonna be possible. Could just turn it. All right, this one works a little bit differently. This one goes down here and it kind of goes in front of the face. Oops. I'm gonna have to turn this in a little bit. Maybe make some certain parts smaller or bigger. Well, I don't like the shape that it's sort of giving. I think it might be because it's not turned correctly. Wait, what? Oh. Wait, hold on. I was shrinking it, not turning it. But now I do need to shrink it, because it is really, really big. I don't know what to do if I should like add another like curve like underneath this really big one. In certain angles, it will be visible. I don't want to cover it up with like this one here. Not sure how it's going though. What's going on? Never mind. Oh, God. I forgot the keybind immediately. This like looking all right? I don't even know. Hello. Did you make the cheese? Actually, I didn't. I kind of stopped this today because I couldn't find the video that I was watching and the geometry that I was trying to do. I couldn't find whatever the hell they were doing. Like the nodes. I couldn't find the nodes they were using. And I was gonna do it today, but I forgot that today is what's it called? Thanksgiving. So I was a little bit busy this morning. Yeah, betrayal, I'm sorry. Yeah, I wanted to give it a try. You know what? I could just like use this one actually. Why not? I wanted to see the this sort of difference. From using curves and not using curves. Don't know if that's the best course of action. Oh no. So yeah, we'll see how it looks at the end. So far so good, I think. Although I'm still not the most confident with curves. Oops, shit. I don't like how it looks. It matches the shape pretty much, but I don't think it looks good looking forward. I would like to turn it a little bit to the side. So we'll see. I don't know. Looks a little weird, but you know what you're gonna do. Hold on. All right. I'm guessing I'm gonna have to make some curves underneath these big flaps. What are they called? Hair vents. I could also hide them if I could make bits. Bits and bobs. Oh shit, that was fuck. I keep on accidentally using scale instead of turn. And then I don't recognize it because in certain angles it kind of looks the same. Alright, hold on, let me bring that back. There is kind of like a little bit of hair visible that I can sort of try to copy through the general shape of. All right, now we can hide it. But yeah. Oh shit. We'll see. Think the only good thing about curves, or one of the things I really like about curves, is it makes making hair a lot easier. It's a lot less time consuming than the way I was doing it before. Ooh, I think I've made more progress in the last like couple of days than I did like I don't know how long it took me. Though to be fair, though, I was stuck trying to figure out how I was gonna do things. But yeah, it's definitely a lot easier to deal with. Yeah, right. Bit wonky. Whoops. But yeah. I don't know how I'm even gonna do the rest of the hair. I'm not exactly sure. I mean, I don't know how, I can't see the rest of the hair in terms of shape or how it looks, how it starts. So I need to figure out how I wanna do it. All right, so I've done this part basically. I might add another strand right here just to like cover up this bit right there. I've done this piece right here. Sorry about my wobbly hand. And this piece down here. My next bet is probably doing this piece here. That this will probably make up like this will probably be the start of sort of this side coming down like that. Oh, it looks a little weird without the image behind it. And yeah, the hair over here, I don't know what's going on here. It's kind of hard to tell. My assumption is that the hair is being pushed back because it looks a lot shorter here than it does on this side. So unless she's like rocking some sort of half hair short, half hair long look, I'm guessing that's probably what's going on. Ooh, but what's this? Maybe the one behind it? Behind this one? But that still looks like it's pretty in front. I mean, it looks like it's literally in front of the face. Ooh, I don't know. Or maybe this entire bit's one piece, but this is just like part of the hair that branches off in front, and this is part of the hair that branches off behind. I feel like this is very heavy on the front side. I might edit it, might move some things around so it doesn't look weird. All right, 1 second. I'll be right back. Use bathroom. Bye bye, baby. But all right, I'm back. So, oh shit. Oh shit. So yeah, I'll add this strand right here to cover that. Another strand here to cover that, and then I'll do this big strand. I might make it big. And then this can be like a separate strand thing. This has gone very messy. Whoops. What? God. I'm gonna cover up these like bits that bit shine through. I'm gonna make like these two hairs like big enough to cover them up. Dublin. Probably gonna like make this go down though. It's gonna like go the other way. I want the hair vent to cover it. I need to like hide it behind this. Make it small. I don't want it to be like, I don't want it to be too long. Little baby hair. Well, lol, what is this? Lol, turkey day. It's turkey day. Also, it's almost the end of November. Holy shit. Kind of crazy how, like, fast time's going. 23 days have passed since we started this game jam shit, and we're almost done. Like, I mean, like, we're not almost done. I don't even know where we are in the progress, if I'm being quite honest. But, the month is almost done, is what I meant to say. Get the fuck out of here. What the fuck? Get out of here. Not counting a day. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 days a week. And then November's over. Holy shit. That's crazy. And then December starts. And December is exciting. Hopefully, I will finish Regulus sooner rather than later. I think what I'm going to end up doing once I'm done with the game jam. And I have a lot more time to work on stuff on my own. I might make some things in the background, like off stream. I'll have to think of something. I don't even know what I would make, even TBH, to be honest. But I do want to have multiple projects going because I feel like I'm making a lot more progress when there's multiple projects going on. And also, if I wanted to, I could kind of like rubber band or sort of go in and go out of some of them if I like get stuck for whatever reason with one, I could do another. I don't know. At some point, I would like to take some time to really practice hair. Kind of like what I did with the face practice. Just spend like a good old few. Good old month, just like fucking around with hair, like watching videos and trying to make random people's hair because I can. All right, so I'm just gonna make this like strand of hair like really long, really big, if I can. Oh, shoot. Because I wanted to cover up this hole. But yeah. I'll have to think what I want to do once I have a lot more free time. So I want to make work on maybe doing some animations, but then again, I'm not good with animations. So God, there's like so many things where I feel like I should take some time to learn this. Like hair and animating and geometry nodes and something else. Insert just about anything else. Blender shit. There's always something new to learn, which is both exciting and also exhausting as hell. What? Oops. Pew 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 pew. I don't know how I'm gonna make this big enough to get this without like making it look just like weird. That kind of covers it, but it's very, still kind of visible, which is kind of annoying. Weak shit. Okay, how does that look? Oh no. Honestly, I could just extend the scalp a little bit. I don't have to like go through this trouble of trying to like fucking fuck about. Don't know if that actually covers it. It does a little bit. I could just like bring it down some more. Oops. Wanna try something, hold on. I want to use a shrink wrap. Bruh. Right, there we go. It's a little bit closer to the head now. You could apply this and delete the vertex group. All right, I'm gonna start making this sort of a hair. Kind of comes down. It looks all right so far. I mean, I don't really hate it. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm. Bum 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 bum. What the fuck is this? Oh, I know exactly what. Well. All right. Let me name these. So let's scout. This is the bangs. And this is the air vents. All right. So I'm gonna do this really big piece. Should I get this one? Oh shit. I'm gonna separate this because I'm gonna name this one. The sort of side. I should name them all like hair side or something. I'll name them all hair so that they stick together. Hair bangs. What? Right, now I need to like make it so that it's. Shit. Oh shit, I was like, what the fuck? No. No, no, no. Yeah, like I said, or like I was saying, sorry. I think I got distracted. Yeah. I have more time after November. I don't know exactly what I'm gonna do with that time. Because I want to keep Regulus as a stream character that I make while streaming, even though, because of the sort of doing two things at once, a lot of my VODs, it's going to be kind of hard to find when I actually worked on Regulus and when I haven't, because, you know, shit came up. Shit be happening. Well, that's fine. I'll figure shit out. I still don't know what I'm gonna do. But when I figure it out, I might announce it. I might keep it a secret. It depends on kind of what I wanna do. Because if it's something like that will inevitably be shown, then I might keep it a secret. I guess I do need to work on like a BRB screen, maybe would be nice. And yeah, a BRB screen, an offline screen would be nice. I could figure something out. I guess it kind of depends on if I want to continue using the goblin as sort of the main character of my stream. I could always change him up. He could be like a recurring character, not like a main. I don't actually know what's going on. I don't want to like set in stone the fact that the goblin is in fact, though I guess he is my PFP. I don't know. I'm a bit conflicted of like, do I want the goblin to be like the face, my face, the face of me? Mean, it wouldn't be bad, I guess, but it's kind of like I could always switch it up, change it up later on when I make new things. But yeah, a bit of a weird time. I'll figure it out. Right, how am I gonna do this? Because if I hide that. Oh, it's behind here. Sorry, I think I was trying to copy this again. Kind of going, where's the hair? It's back here. I see. Me like that. But then, like, from here on out, I need to, like, turn it. It's not, like, it's not facing the right way.
fuck?
Shit. But no, it crashed. Okay, never mind. Sometimes it crashes when, like, I go to, like, one of the options. I'm going to make this the end. Oh, shit. Now, obviously, I'll add all the extra details, like, when I apply the... Or when I actually, like, you know... Convert this front from a curve to a mesh. I'll have to at that point. I don't like the shape it's giving right now. Like this sort of like weird curvature to it. Yeah, it's also going in front of the dress, either way. I think that looks pretty alright. I am gonna have to improvise on the rest of the hair, which was gonna be fun, I think. I'll try my best to sort of give her, from what I can see from the image, it looks, what I'm gonna try to do is, for the left side, I'm just gonna keep on, like, putting hair down. Until it reaches the back, and then the back I'm gonna like wrap it around like that. But then for the left side, I'm gonna make it sort of like swish backwards, kind of like she's putting it behind her ear. So this area right here is gonna be pretty slicked back. Meanwhile, everything else is gonna be going down and kind of like curving into itself, into the head. Yippee, 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 yippee. For some reason, one of my front teeth have become really sensitive. It doesn't hurt, it's just feels uncomfortable for some reason. And I don't know why. Really odd. Anyway, that's my game plan, basically. So after this hair, I need to. I think I could start imp like. I was gonna say implementing. I could start, improvising, on the hair. And I guess for this part, I can already start improvising since I said I'm gonna make it sort of slick back, sort of go behind the ear, make this like very, very heavy, flow. Right here, it's gonna go down and it's gonna curve. Same for here, and then here it's gonna be really long too. I like how it's just not sticking onto the hair. It's pretty funny. I guess if I wanted to stick on the hair, I'd have to use like a grease pencil or something. Also need to like fill this in with using the other thingy. I like overall the shape. It is very thick. It's very big. This like piece of hair. It kind of looks a little bit odd. But yeah. But like I said, this stream is volatile, so I'm gonna go. Very short one. Didn't really do much, if I'm being quite honest. But what you gonna do? So, I know you want to keep the annotations, but I found a quick way to remove it. Wanna know? Oh, yeah, sure. No, yeah, you could show me first before I go. Sorry about that. It kind of just came out of nowhere. Oh, God. I'll stick around for a little bit. If you're willing to show it. Yuck. Any toolbar on the right, like this stuff over here. There's a view tab. Oh yeah. Annotations. Thickness, frame, onion skin. Ooh. Measure it tools. Make a quick favorite item on the minus button. Oh, okay. So you could like remove the entire annotation layer. Yeah. All right. I can make a quick favorite item on the minus one. So if I do a quick drawing, I should be able to delete it, or I should be able to. There's a quick way to remove it. Yeah. Oh, shoot. All righty then. Let me just save this with the Q key. Oh, with the Q key. Oh, okay. Oh. I see. I was using right click. You did say right click, so I got confused. Okay. That works. Ooh, shit. What the fuck? Good to know. Yeah, right. Oh, okay. Yeah, it's actually really helpful. I could do that with a bunch of other stuff too. But yeah, okay. Later. So yeah, I'm heading out. But yeah. Hope you have a good day. If you celebrate turkey. Go eat a turkey or something. And yeah. I'll be back tomorrow, most likely, to do more Blender. Goodbye.